In this video, we're going to solve a question from the Chinese Math Olympiad. Given 2 to the power a equals 3, 3 to the power b equals 2, then what is 1 over a plus 1 plus 1 over b plus 1? Then how to solve it? So let's start from this expression. 1 over a plus 1 plus 1 over b plus 1. First, let's combine the two fractions into 1 by doing the common denominator. So then here on the bottom, just a plus 1 times b plus 1. Then on top, so here just b plus 1. Then plus a plus 1 here. So then just a plus 1. So let's simplify the numerator. So a plus b plus 2. So let's expand the denominator. So here, just a times b plus a plus b plus 1. So it seems we cannot go further right now. So now let's look at the two given conditions. Given 2 to the power a equals 3, and 3 to the power b equals 2. So let's start from here. Okay, so let's start from 2 to the power a equals 3. Because here we have a times b, so let's see, then both sides raised to the power of b. Then here, 2 to the power a, then equals 3. Then both sides raised to the power of b. So let's simplify. Then here, 2 to the power a, then to the power b, just equals 2 to the power of a times b. Then equals 3 to the power b. Then based on the second given condition, 3 to the power b equals 2. So now you see here, then we have 2 to the power b, ab equals 2. Then here, just 2 to the power of ab equals 2. 2 means to the power 1. So when the both sides, they have the same base, then the exponents must be equal. So then just a times b equals 1. So then we're going to use this result and replace ab here. So now let's continue with this equal sign by use 1, replace a times b. Okay, so let's continue the equal sign. Then here, just a plus b plus 2. The bottom, ab is a 1. Then plus a plus b plus 1. Then simplify the bottom. This a plus b plus 2. Then top or bottom, they cancel out. Then the answer, just 1. So 1 is the answer for this question. Thanks for watching.